Hey, how y'all doing? I haven't done a gravely video in a little bit, so I got my tripod set up. Got the 64 here set up. 30-inch brush hog on it with the four-way cross-cut blade and my Sulky. So I'm going to mow this steep bank. I'm going to show you guys how I do it. There's the bank. That's just about all of it. And we'll see, that's my neighbor's house over there. So we're going to get going. standing on the Sulky up there, I don't recommend that, but it gives me a better center of gravity.
I've had to learn through this hill
quite a few times. See, that's only 14 minutes, but that seems like a lot longer. Now up there, I started skidding out a little bit. Maybe I should have taken that Sulky off, but I do it like this every time. The only part I got a weed whack is way up there by those bushes. Anyway, that's the old 64 Gravely with the four-way cross cut mower blade. Am I saying that right? Cross blade system. That's a 1964 L8 C8 with a Sulky and dual ATV wheels.